summer's eve. Train bound for nowhere, met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns staring out the window at the darkness. The boredom overtook us, and he began to speak. He said,
"Son, I've made my life out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind my saying, I can see you're out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice."
So I handed him my bottle, he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette, asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet, his face lost all expression.
"If you're gonna play the game, boy, you got to learn to play it right. You gotta know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done."
Now every gambler knows the secret to surviving. Knowing what to throw away and knowing what to keep.
'Cause every hand's a winner, every hand's a loser. Best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep.
When he had finished speaking, turned back toward the window, crushed out his cigarette, faded off to sleep. Then somewhere in the darkness, gambler, he broke even. But in his final words, I found an ace that I could keep. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough to count when the dealing's done. You got to know when to hold 'em,
when to hold 'em,
know when to fold
'em, when to
fold 'em, know when to walk away, and know when to run.
That's right.
You never count your money.
No, sir.
When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done.
You got it.
You got to know when to hold 'em,
when to hold 'em,
know when to fold 'em,
when to fold 'em,
know when to walk away, know when to run.
That's
right. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done.